I've actually already had it off. But I just put it back on there. Scraped the shit out of me. You got two bolts right here. Pull the starter off. Make sure you take this case off here. Oops. Remove the whole damn table. Well, shit. Stator. This one seems to be really good yet. I haven't had a problem with it yet, so. Check this if it's good. You should only be able to spin it one way. If you can spin it the other way, you got a bad one. No fun scraping on this gasket off.
Yeah.
There it is. I don't think that it comes clean. Nice, somewhat teeth on there, but well, that's fucking dark. Oops. Look at that. I think half fucking teeth are out of the way. Pardon my language. Thank you. clean everything too, so it's a little dirty, let's say. I'm gonna clean everything before I put it back on. Make it look all pretty. Alright. Now, should we get this timing chain off? Anyways, let's see here. What do we got? We have got a stock cam. Oh, he doesn't even see me do that. Fuck. Okay. Cam chain. Now it actually does look really good yet, but since I have a new heavy duty one, I'm gonna go with that. Plus I'm going with a 460 stroker, so you got your four studs. I've already loosened these ones. Try not to lose. Actually, I'll get that. I don't know what the hell just happened. I said I'm recording in too high a revolution, resolute, whatever the fucking word is.
Shot in here, boy.
You guys will never guess what I just pulled out of here. A frickin' flower.
What the hell is that doing in there?
Almost got it. Look at that. Just completely fried that gasket. Found part of that flower right in here. If you can see that. Okay.